turn it to make the spray that way or that way. Okay.
Alright.
Okay. Fuel on, choke on. Switch on.
Okay.
Water on. Ready? Alright, so about to give the Ferrex a go. Had a bit of drama when we first set it up.
I thought
there was some oil in the bottom, but they must put oil in there when they test it and then to empty it, because I couldn't get it to start. I got a new one, and then I checked the oil because someone commented on my page, and yeah, you need to put half a litre of oil in there. So once I put the oil in, it started no problem. So I've had a go on the roof today. I was going to do underneath the roof and in the back patio here now, so I'll show you how it goes. Pretty good, so set it up, get it going. Hook your hose up down here. Turn the water on. Are we on?
Where's the I got some. What's that?
Oh, it's a pressure cleaner.
We come in.
Detergent.
Pressure cleaner.
This one's from Karcher, but whatever.
The air will not talk though.
So that goes in here. Pour some of that in the tank. Now, if you're going to use the detergent, you use the black one. If you use a black tip, it'll automatically come out.